Hi and welcome, and I wish you a very happy new year. So let us start something exciting and something challenging in this new year. And I have always faced this issue that whenever I try to create a new habit or want to start on something new, initially I get so much motivated, I have lots of energy, and I start on it with so much of enthusiasm. But after a few days, the energy comes down and I'm not able to be consistent and I'm not able to continue with that thing. And I hope this happens with all of you. Now, I'm going to tell you a process, but before that, there is a mechanism, there is a way our body and mind works. If we are able to do something consistently for a longer duration, our body, our mind, all the neurons and all the system adapts to it and helps us to continue that thing for a really, really long time. Now, in the past, I have tried to inculcate some good habits like waking up early and exercising, but I have always felt that it does not work and I'm not able to continue or be consistent with it. However, in the last few months, I have discovered and found a way that works and is very efficient, and only after trying and implementing and testing it, I am suggesting it to you. So here is the thing. We have to create a tracker first. Now, it can be a tracker that you can create in an Excel sheet or a CSV or a Google sheet, or you can use a mobile app. So let me show you what I'm using is a mobile app, and you can just search for any 30-day challenge. So this is what we are going to do. Let me focus it for you. Maybe you can see it now. You can see any of the apps for 30-day challenge. What I'm using right now is this one. This is the app 30-day challenge. I hope this is now not very clear, but this is a 30-day challenge app on App Store. You can use any app, or you can just create a tracker on your system using a Google Sheet or CSV or Excel. And whatever it is that you want to create a habit for, it can be as simple as waking up a little earlier or exercising, or maybe you have some goal and you want to be consistent working on that for some duration every day. Create that goal and start on it in a very, very small way, and on a daily basis, mark the tracker and check it once you are done with that day, and also mention your comments or remarks. Now, one of the ways to commit yourself for it is that in the comments, you write down what is the challenge you want to take, and others can also see you, so you can get more committed. And after 30 days, we can again check who all are able to complete the challenge. So we are in this together. Let us start on this and let us see how far we are able to go. And I can promise you, if you are a little serious and you do it consistently and make small goals, do not make so big goals that you are not able to do it. So whatever goals you make, be consistent, and then you will be able to create a habit. Just try for 30 days with a tracker, with daily updates and daily checks on the tracker, and you will see a huge difference in 30 days from now. And we can create another video just to check how was your experience. I hope this will help you, and I will meet you in the next episode. Thank you so much for watching.